Actos is an oral antidiabetic medication containing pioglitazone and hydrochloride. It belongs to the thiazolidinedione class of drugs and is used to improve blood sugar control in individuals with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Pioglitazone works by increasing the body's sensitivity to insulin. Active substance: pioglitazone and hydrochloride. Indications. Actos is indicated for the treatment of type 2 diabetes mellitus as an adjunct to diet and exercise, either alone or in combination with other antidiabetic medications. How to use? Actos is taken orally, usually once daily, with or without food. The dosage is individualized based on the patient's response to treatment, blood sugar levels and other factors. The typical starting dose is often 15 to 30 mg per day, and the maximum recommended dose is 45 mg per day. Contraindications. Actos should not be used in the following cases: non-hypersensitivity or allergy to pioglitazone or any of the product's components, active liver disease or elevated liver enzymes, heart failure or a history of heart failure. Warnings. Regular monitoring of liver function is recommended during treatment. Actos may cause or exacerbate heart failure, especially in patients with pre-existing cardiovascular conditions. Monitor for signs and symptoms of heart failure, such as swelling, shortness of breath, or rapid weight gain. Use caution in patients at risk for bladder cancer and inform healthcare providers of any history of bladder cancer. Side effects. Common side effects of Actos may include edema, fluid retention, often in the legs, weight gain, headache, muscle pain, upper respiratory tract infection. Serious side effects can occur, and if you experience signs of liver problems, heart failure, or any severe allergic reactions, seek medical attention.